The United Nations says the conflict in Syria has claimed some 60,000 lives and displaced millions of people. The UN's High Commissioner for Human Rights, Navi Pillay, is urging the Security Council to refer the situation in Syria to the International Criminal Court for a war crimes investigation.